गुड मॉर्निंग लिटिल किड्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर एंजॉयिंग योर समर ब्रेक. ओके, नाउ टुडे वील डू क्राफ्ट वर्क. वील मेक अ मिनी पेपर बैग, स्कूल बैग. यस, सो हेयर वी गो. यू ऑल नीड इज कलर्ड पेपर, फेविकॉल, मार्कर एंड अ सीजर. Now let's start. First of all, cut the paper in rectangular shape. While cutting the paper, always take the help of your elders, okay? Now we will fold the paper. First of all, fold the paper to the upward like this. अब आप ऊपर से उसे fold कीजिए. Now make folds like this. Take a square paper, fold like this. आप ऐसे fold कीजिए, पहले ऊपर से, then down, then up. Okay? As you can see, I'm doing. We'll make two folds, okay? Now we will paste this fold. Take the fabricol and put it on the first end like this. Paste it on the back once. Paste it on the one side like this. Now take the fabricol and put it on the another fold and paste on the other side. Now put some of the fabricol and paste the back. Like this. As you can see, you'll get the bag like this. Now we will make these strips of the bag. For that you need two strips, any color. आप किसी भी color की दो strips ले सकते हैं. Put some of the fabricol on the one end and paste it on the bag. Now put the fabricol on the another end and again paste it. ऐसे ही हम इस पे करेंगे. So you can see हमारी दोनों strips pack की ready हो गई हैं. यू कैन सी हमारे बैग की दोनों स्ट्रिप्स ऑलमोस्ट रेडी हो गई हैं. वाइल डूइंग सो यू कैन टेक द हेल्प ऑफ योर मदर. नाउ विल पेस्ट अ स्मॉल स्ट्रिप. फॉर दैट यू नीड अ स्मॉल स्ट्रिप. पुट द फेविकॉल ऑन बोथ द एंड्स एंड पेस्ट इट ऑन द बैग. So our half of the bag is ready. Now we'll make the buttons of the bag. Put the fabricol on the button and paste it on the upper fold like this. Now paste the another button. As you can see, hamare button bhi lag gaye. Now we'll do some decoration on the bag with the help of marker. You can take any color, okay? We will make the eyes of the bag. Like this. Make a small nose. Yes. So here our mini school bag is ready. You can put small things in this, okay? Now make this bag and send me the pics. Okay? बाय बाय।